The pipe object is very much like the delay object, except that it allows you to pass through values. So if I say pipe object and I give it an argument of 1000, that's 1 second, and I change this to 400, 1 second later, the 400 value will come out.